won't be surprised to see us.
Yeah, we might interrupt his third breakfast. Hey!
Hi, guys. What's up?
School was canceled. What's that on your lips?
Oh, I was just eating some, what's that awful stuff that's like fruit that people decorate plates with?
You mean a vegetable?
Yes. That's what stained my lips. A vegetable.
What kind?
A red one?
Okay, stop lying. We saw her. Who is she?
What's the name of those people that you pay to make your skin cry until you're thin?
A personal trainer?
That's it. She was reminding me I have to go to that place where the bicycles go nowhere.
You mean the gym?
Yes, the gym. And I'm late. Okay, bye.
I don't think he's going to the gym.
Because the only gym he goes to is Jim the cashier at the donut store?
No, I mean, yes. But also because that gym bag he grabbed was a woman's purse.
I'm going to the gym.
Liar! He's buying perfume for that woman.
Maybe it's just for him.
Yeah, sure, to hide the scent of his shame!
Shame!
That was close. He nearly saw a...
Huh?
I guess 4K is how far you have to stand away from the camera so you don't look like a photo from a dermatology textbook.
Where did he go?
Well, hello, girls.
Let's eavesdrop.
Ah, Samantha, finally. We've been waiting so long. Angela's clothes are back in fashion.
Better late than ugly, Maria. A girl needs to make some effort for her man.
Samantha, darling, the last time you were a girl, men still had gills.
So, when do we get to meet this elusive boyfriend of yours?
Oh, he's not elusive, Angela. He just doesn't like to answer questions straightforwardly and prefers changing the subject to avoid them.
Samantha, are you nervous because we might judge your new boyfriend?
No, Violet. She's worried about how mimes place their orders at the drive-thru.
You younger women are so demanding. So what if Samantha's boyfriend isn't around that much? As long as a man has a pulse and a smile, who cares?
I'd be so happy to get a man with either of those things. And at my age, I don't care which. Do you think he might have a friend for me?
Yes, Violet, the Easter Bunny.
Now you listen here. My man does exist. As a matter of fact, I'm meeting him in the park later.
Taking forever. I've not got a lot of time. Skin and regrets, yes, but time, no.
Do you think maybe he's running a little late?
No, Violet. He arrived on time. He just set our watches early for a prank.
Oh, there he is. Hello, sugar.
Hey, honey. How's your day been?
Oh, it makes my heart skip a beat to know that love can still blossom at our age. Wait, that's two beats. Three! Somebody do something! Oh, yeah, there it is.
I can't believe it. Dad always said Mom was out of his league, but I never thought he'd want to get back down into his own league.
What's that?
The bombshell that just got dropped on us.
Huh. Always thought that was a metaphor.
We know about Samantha.
Oh, well, I guess you were bound to find out one day. How do you feel about it?
Oh, just great! How do you think Mom would feel about it?
Well, she's not around in the day. I've got to find some way of keeping myself entertained.
Entertained?
Is it so bad that I have some fun? I enjoy the time I spend with my girls.
Girls? Plural?
What difference does it make if it's more than one?
You maggot. How many?
Three at the moment, but, you know, the more the merrier.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Our dad has a secret double life. Darwin, smash another plate.
Hold on.
Dag nabbit, I bought the paper ones.